G'day, welcome. Today we're racing the dirt modified Archfield. It is the Paul Britt Memorial race. It's probably one of the biggest races here we have for the dirt modified division. So if you don't know who Paul Britton is, it's Kevin and Peter Britton's father. They're the Troyer distributors here in Australia. So yeah, we're doing 44 laps to him because he was 44 when he died. And yeah, so we're here. There's a big lineup of cars. Heap of guys from Sydney come up, which is really good to see. So yeah, we'll just get unloaded now and get ready to go out.
G'day guys, Shaq from Shaq's BFX here up there. Presently helping the Mark Robinson, the Cash Legion number 9 card tonight, the Paul Britton Memorial. Gonna be a good night. Zach on the camera. Zach, here you go, night mate. Yeah, good Shaq, thanks mate. All the best, buddy. Cheers.
I was like, yeah, sweet, we're on top. And then just at the end,
84,
I noticed.
84, then another one. Bananas and Bruce's. You went 14, 4.3 something, I think it was. They went 14.2 something. Something like that.
That's right, felt good, but.
That was well done.
Thank you. 7 grand, so we put some bigger diff gears in it. So we put 830s in it. We usually run 771s, but yeah, we put 830s in it. I don't know why, but it's just maybe just too hooked up. But it started raining now, so we're just gonna have to blow the top off the track right now.
They went in the chute over in the dummy. So they both went to the back? Yeah, righto, we'll join them, we'll go to the back too.
All right, Zach McDonald for the rear.
What a great night. That was actually a lot of fun. I was battling there with Tony Dunn there, the doctor. He's a smooth operator, that guy. Super impressive, his efforts. And Kevin too, like, yeah, to go side by side with Kevin for that long. Like, yeah, like we had definitely had something tonight. But yeah, Clark was just way too good. He was gone. I think the only guy that did actually stay around and stay at the front when that did that top six shootout was that Todd Hobson. And I ended up by passing, I think, on the last lap or something anyway. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and I'll see you in the next one.